hi, hi. Here's the deal. I have a bowl of salt and vinegar chips. And I have a dream. The dream is to finish Legend of Zelda Minish Cap without fucking up the save state again. The save file. And that is what we will do. It's simply what we will do. No, I'm gonna... Listen. There is absolutely no VOD between this one and on Wednesday. That's publicly available. But if you watched my last stream on Wednesday, at the very end of the stream, I did something by mistake. Because I'm very inexperienced. I loaded a save state that I had accidentally made earlier in the stream. And now what that did... was overwrote the progress that we made last stream. So what we're gonna do is I have, luckily, a save from where, this is so complicated to explain. Let me recap the last stream really quick for you. Okay, so last stream I started my new series, Quest for Completion. Quest for Completion is a series where I play games that I started a really long time ago and never finished. And the first game I decided to play is Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. So that's what we're playing. Here's what happened last stream. I did not test a lot of playing this on my computer. So we play through the beginning of the game. We get the sword. And then I accidentally hit the power button, trying to get out of the menu. Now, the reason this happened is because the way I mapped my controller did not function. It didn't function properly. For some reason, the button just wouldn't go. So I accidentally reset the game, trying to mash buttons to figure out which one would get me out of the menu. So what we had to do was we had to play back through the beginning of the game to get the sword again. Now, at the point at which I got the sword, I saved the game. And I also believe I created... Did I create a save state at that point? No, I just saved the game. No, I did. I created the save state. I created the save state when I saved the game. After we got the sword. So, we go on to play through the first dungeon, and that's all we did last stream. We played through the first dungeon, we explored a little bit. At the very end of the stream, which you can see at the very end of the VOD, I hit the save state button. That's the save state I created right before I saved when I got the sword. I did not realize what would happen when I did that because I'm, again, very inexperienced gamer. So what happened when I did that was it loaded my save and overwrote what I had just saved in-game because it loaded the save state. So, we are... right here. We're right here. We have the sword, and we have the shield. And that's it. That's all we've done. We have not done the first dungeon. We have not done anything else. And you know what? I accept this. I accept it. This is what's happened, and this is what... this is what it is. I got myself a bowl of chips. And you know what? We're on the quest for completion. And whatever comes along with that journey happens. Now, I could play this off stream again, and we could play something else right now, but I'm gonna own up to this mistake that I just made. So, I'm gonna make this tweet like I just went live just now. Like you didn't see it 30 minutes ago. And we're gonna get started. Does that sound good? That sounds good to me. We're gonna, you know. Hey, think of it this way. If you weren't here on Wednesday, you get to watch it again live. It's like a rerun, but better. Get them, even though I absolutely got them last time. We're gonna pretend we didn't get them last time and that we're gonna get them for the first time right now. That I did not absolutely ruin my save state, my save file, rather. I'm gonna finish making this tweet. We're gonna get going. First try, easy. Yeah, that's right. It's first try energy right here. First try energy only. First try, yeah. You're so right. This, we've never done this before. I absolutely did not do this on Wednesday. I absolutely did not load a save state at the end of my stream on Wednesday, which you can view in my VODs. Let's do this. Let's do this. First try. Supposed to do. So, you know, I'm gonna try and do it as quickly as possible. So that we can get back to what we need to do. I don't know, like, this could go poorly, but... Oh, hey! Wait. There's a thing here. Okay, good to know. Yeah. Alright, Minish Woods. Alright. Hold on. Okay, yes. I'll have to warm on around. house. They're so cute. They're so cute. Ugh, okay. Up. And so they make you assume that you have to go that way. Okay. I'm skipping through all the text really fast, but we've already done this before. And we will go to, through the text at a normal speed once I get back to where I was. But for now, we're gonna speedrun this. We gotta find the Minish village. Which is right here. Box. He's gonna tell us to go to the elder. Trying to remember exactly what I did last time. Okay, speak to the elder. He tells us to go to the temple. I'll text the star. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm sad that we have to do this again. But this time, I'm experienced. I have the knowledge. I know the lore. And you get crunchy chip ASMR while I eat this salt and vinegar chips. They have to give us all the tutorial. Can you not hear my crunchy chips? That's probably for the best. If you can't hear my crunchy chips, then my, like, noise suppression thing is doing the work. It's putting in the work. So we need to do this on both sides. We'll have to come back here once we have the gust jar. Because there's some secret chests. Was the map, that's right. Okay. sometimes I forget you're not supposed to, like, you're not supposed to let go. Remember last time how much I struggled with this? I couldn't figure out what to do with the jar. But now I know. So now we can go on the other side of the barrel. So we want to switch this. Which way I need to go first. Whoops. I think it's this way. My first heart! Okay, there's a chest here. So that just opened that. Yeah, okay. That is the wrong way, so we need a small key to get in here. Now, if I remember correctly, this I just did wrong last time. Yeah. Here's the compass. Okay, very good, very good, very good. No, I have no keys, that's right. $5! $5! basically halfway done already. We get the gust star. What I want on what? Do I want this on B? On A? Do I want it on B? Okay, so if we go out here, there's a bunch of secrets. Shells that I still don't know what they're for. I guess we'll find out later. Bother me again. Okay, this way. This part. Trouble to clean up this mess, and then they put it right back? That's so rude. Hang on 1 second. Now we go. I need to look at the map. Let's see. We need to go back up there to get the chest. These guys for real still show up? Ugh. This one. Shells. That's so many shells. Okay. Back to it. Now we can grab this chest really quick. Okay. Now we go back into here. This one side. I'm really bad at this part. Fell straight through my boat, thank god. I did not want to deal with that guy. I have zero keys! Oh, shoot. We'll have to come back. God, navigating this water sucks. Okay. We are so close to done. Sub button win. That's what I want to know. I'm not quite at 50 followers yet, so I'll have to keep pushing. I care less about subscribers and more that I would really like emotes. And I would really like channel points. I really like to watch I Ate Your Pie, and he has his mods run channel predictions like all the time. And it's always so fun and so hilarious, just trying to bet on whether or not he'll be able to complete something. And I feel like my ability to game is within a similar range, so I think betting would be very fun. Yeah, affiliate. We're getting there. I think I'm a little over halfway to affiliate. Yeah, I'm excited. I've only been streaming for like 2 months. So I think it's good progress. Nev's back. Oh my god, that hunter emote is so much. I've never seen that hunter emote. It's like a cube. It's like a cube puzzle. What's it called? Quirky. Okay. really excited for the day when I can finally give y'all pom-poms. That's what I'm gonna call my channel points. Everyone with their big jar of pom-poms that they keep at all times. Look at that. Look at that. Big key. Big key. Alright. We need to go to this other side first. Check that I didn't miss any chests. We are all good to go. Look at that. Let's go beat this boss first try. Did I warp to get the piece of heart? I did not warp to get the piece of heart. Let's go. Blue warp. Not far enough. Boss time. It's the big gooey guy. Okay. did it! We did it! All right. We're so close to being back to where we were before I messed everything up. Save regularly, and we will never touch save states again. This is the Yipple guarantee. Alright. Let's go tell the elder that we got his element. We got his gum. His earth gum. On the It wasn't far enough back. Oh. I forgot I could just grab it. That's probably a better strat. Bye. Alright, this guy, he just wants us to give him a kinso, please. What's in here? That's right next to my house. Right now, this second, I'm officially making progress. I'm thrilled. We are officially making progress. I don't have a bottle. We can go get a bottle. And I also don't have the big wallet. Sparkling. seem to, like, get rid of the leaves somehow. Maybe it's a kinstone piece thing. Why did I do that? Okay, okay. So the bottle, we don't have enough money for the big one, but learn the spin attack. And then once we learn the spin attack, we can go to the area where the bottle is. We can't do much here. Hi, hi! But we can't get this kinstone piece. Oops. Okay. So, I think the only other thing we can do at the moment is get the bottle. And then it's, I guess, off to the races. Then we're making progress. You're like very short on. I need my shield. Alright, now he's gonna sell us the bottle for $20. We got a bottle! Okay, okay. Progress. Alright, we can't do anything this way. Direction. he just walked straight. Oh, if I mean if I water that, how do I get water? Oh, okay. It grew. There's some people here. Gaming now. I need bombs. I need bombs. I kind of just assumed I would find some. Asking politely for bombs. I am thanking you politely for bombs. I ask and you will receive, chat. Ask and you shall receive. Oops. Star. Or I guess we don't have to use the star. What's this one? Oh, these guys. Another one over here? Yeah. Nice, nice! Ah! Oh! I don't have a place to go Minish, though. Ah! Now I do! Become small! This one's filled with crystals. The other ones are full of mushroom. Okay. So there's a hole here. It's someone's house! Oh, Ginstone Bees. Green one's like special mineral water. What happened just now? Okay. So, to grow this, I think I need to get a bottle of the green water. Yeah. Okay, so how do I get the green water? He said it was near the base. Ooh, spikes. Ooh. We're getting all sorts of kinstone pieces. Wait, that's all that's in here? Okay, so we need to go find green water. I guess that's the current objective? Well, I guess there was another direction I could have gone. Already here, we'll just go ahead and use a bomb. Oh, this guy again. What? I already found that guy. I found that guy and he gave me the bombs that I needed to get in here. For the green stuff. Signs everywhere of crumbling walls. Hey. Oh, blasting strictly prohibited. Wow. Alright, alright! We'll grow the little seed. Amazing that one tiny drop of Mount Krennel spring water can grow such a large seed. Thank you. I see now. I'm gonna go get more. I'll be quick. I don't think this is even begin stone pieces. Oh. One rupee for my trouble. Alright, alright. What's this strat? Looks like we're going this way. Wow, this guy has crazy bombs. Nice. I can just climb right up now. I still don't know what those do. That's something to figure out later. That's a shortcut to the bottom. Probably back this way. There's a bunch of places to climb over here. Like I'm in a really terrible pachinko game. I'm the peg. Oh, I need hearts so bad. It's raining over here. There's a little tiny pass. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yikes. I'm dying. I don't want to die. Oops. Get into that pool over there. I guess whatever. I'm doing a puzzle and I'm dying. I hope there's hearts in there. Or like a fairy. I'm suffering. I should have taken the fairy in the bottle after all. Alright. What? What on earth is this? I hate the sound of my health being, like, so far down. That's a push block puzzle! Oh god. I think we did something wrong. Wait, maybe we push this the other way? Oh! Heart. I'm begging. God, they'll give me bombs left and right, but no hearts. Well, what do I do about that? Wait! Yay! I'll save. That's a good idea. Oh man. Why did I push that one? Oh, it worked out. Wait, was I supposed to, like, send a thing over there? A pot? Let's see. Let's give it a try. No, wait, because how would I do that? Because I can't turn around. So this doesn't work. Another way of moving pots. Well, I can... Oh, wait. I can pull them. That's... Well, no, lift. Oh, can I just throw it over there? It didn't work. Hold on. Hold on now. Maybe I just wasn't far enough? No, I really can't reach it. I can't push and pull the pot, because it's like up against the wall. And these I can only push. Obviously missing something. I can be further forward than that on the bridge? It looks scary. That's as far forward as I can be. Still not far enough. Is this your theory or the solution? It's possible that there's something I don't have yet. This whole push puzzle, I don't want to do this. Oh, want to load that save. Or do I? No, I do. So I don't want to save here. I destroyed the sign! My bad. And then up here we just need to see. So many rocks. Stuff around and I didn't see them. Oh, the heck did we get away? probably thinking, wait a second. Hasn't she been streaming for like an hour and 40 minutes? Why is she only just now at Mount Krennel? And she's not even all the way up yet. That's because at the end of the last stream, I loaded a save state. Yeah. Yeah. I had to replay the entire first dungeon again. And we are literally just now doing this. So you came at a good time. You came at tangible progress. Absolutely worth it. Out of the way. I'm also stuck on a puzzle like crazy bad. How do I kill those guys? Oh. Like that. Did I load the save state before you saved the game? Last stream. No, I saved the game and then I loaded the save state. But it overwrote my... It overwrote my progress. When I did it. Yeah, it was really weird. There is absolutely no record of my save having existed, so I had to redo it all on stream. I could have done it off stream, but I decided to just own up to my terrible mistake. And then we turned off the little bar at the bottom of the screen that shows the save states, so I can't make this mistake again. I will never in my life touch a save state. There, okay. So we're back to where we were, basically. And I was stuck AF, and then I died. So that kind of sucked. Understand how to solve this puzzle. Riser, do you know how to solve this puzzle? Because I am stumped. This puzzle. So I've got these. Hold on. Okay, so I've got these here. And there's this button over here that I have to press. And if I throw the jar from right here, it doesn't make it. I have no idea. Push the right pink block down. Great rush. No. I cannot. Can only be pushed up. So the problem with that So the problem with that is that I can only... I can't turn with the gust shard. It's a real predicament that I've put myself in. Assistance chat. Oh! Why am I stuck on this puzzle? It feels like there's something else I need. Go back in. What? Here we are. There's only one way to push the blocks. It's this way. Yeah, I'm at the pots. I can only lift the pots. I can't, like, push them out of here. Suck the pot from far away, then let go. Does it stop before you grab it? No. Good theory, though. Good theory. Do I have bombs? Yeah, I got bombs. I can't blow these up. They can only be blown up if I've, if they're cracked. Supposed to be going a different way. That was weird. Stop thinking about the pots. But there's nothing else to think about. All there is the pots. Thank you. Wait. Let's go! I forgot that I could pick up the bombs. We did it! We got through it! Okay, push block puzzle. These ones I'm kind of okay at. I think we need to reset it. Okay. I think we need to push this bottom one first. There we go. Alright. Kinstone piece. Oh my god, we have like a zillion of these. Is this my kinstone bag? Yeah. Look at all of these. We have so many kinso pieces, but no one to trade them with. That sure looks like a dungeon over there. Did you see that? Oh, workshop. Sounds like that's the direction we're probably going out. I am young Yipple. I'm young Yipple. Sword. Hmm. All right, here we are again. Lots of blocks to push. Okay, none of these go this direction. Other way. Just getting beat up. Flip them over. Sometimes it's just that simple. Constantly just overthink things. Treasure. It reset it. Oh my god. Okay. Excuse me. Down we go. Into the mine. Jumping jellyfish. Who says that? use my own bomb. Some guys. Nothing to be scared of. Oh no, I can't get over the train tracks. I don't think I can get this either. No, I can't. Whoa. It's all foggy. Smoky? Everything in this room. Yeah. Two treasures in the next room. It's so smoky. Oh, jeez. Let's see. Rupees. Oh, we're maxed out. Oh!
make it? Oh, I made it.
It's so close! It's so close! Swap back on? That seems like it. Oh yeah! Wait, but how can I... How do I get the heart piece? Guys. I guess like that. I guess if you just use a bunch of bombs by accident in a panic, it kind of just works. Gain a bot? That's a lame power. Do is flip things over. What kind of power? Well, That's some tech. Now that is some tech. Okay, so there's the blue portal to... Is it the boss? No, it's just a room. Uh-huh. Down to the third floor, I think. Oh, we're on the second floor. But we got everything on the first floor. Okay. Second floor. We go. Okay. Turn this. Oh boy. Look, I have to get four of them. Gods. Let me check the map. Okay, yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go. really long way. Oh. Okay. I think I need to ride it to the bottom. Let's wait until it comes past you. I should make some room. flip the pots? What am I supposed to do with all these? I'm dying. We gotta take the tornadoes. Straight down, maybe? Wait. Chest. Shoot! Ah, I still don't have the big wallet. It's okay. There's many more rupees to be gotten. Oh right, I can't go over these. Oh. so hard because I can't tell where I'm supposed to be going. There we go. Big key! There's still one more chest. Wait, wasn't there a... I'm not sure if there's a better way to go from here. But this is the way we're going, so... This is a treasure straight to the left here. Ah, yes. There's the boss room. Oh, perfect. We're actually all ready to go. Apart from our severe lack of hearts. I think the teleporter's right up there, so we can borrow that. Some hearts. Let's go fight the boss. Do I need to go back here where the blue is? I think so. I'm nervous. I'm gonna fight the second boss. Okay. There's a lot of Oh, fairy! I'm nervous. I'm apparently safe in this corner. Try again. This is really tough.
Thank you.
were actually prepared. Okay, we have a way better shot this time. Did it. I'm gonna have an orange slice as a reward. It's a little cheap. It's so chewy. Thank you. I see. So that wasn't for a seed at all. It's for this. I still don't know the tech for that. Okay, we can quickly climb down the mountain. And we'll go back to town to see what's changed. What? I picked up the sign. Big wallet. Golden chicken. Oh yeah, he said to come back when we had another sword. Let's get powerful. Let's get buff. Rock breaker. Oh my god, thank you. I can break pods with my sword now. Ugh. I was seriously dying. Trade 10 stones with that other little god, but where was he?
I'll missile him.
I'm trying to think of, like, which direction did we go when we got out of... Yeah, there it is. Maybe we have the Kinstone piece to match with this little guys. About a bean. I don't see any bean.
Apparently. I do not want to be here right now.
I flip these over? No. What's the tech? We're still learning the tech. Oh, one more match. Wait, she's standing in front of the little Minish door! Get out of the way! Interesting. Okay, anyways, back to the castle. Fancy! Oh! What are we doing here? Got 204. We're halfway there. Ooh. sword with power and walk over the glowing tile. Oh! There's two of me! Now we can do that puzzle. There's a couple puzzles we can do now. So there's one that's nearby that we can give a shot. It's a vaulty. Shabby rags. Now hold on. You can insult my stature. You can insult my technique, but you simply can't insult my drip. What is your problem? That's just rude. Minish? This is all Ezlo's fault? Oh, gross. Uh-oh. You do owe me an explanation. What the heck? They're both Minish. Famous sage. How terrible. Hi. Well, I guess that's convenient that we ran into each other. At least he was honest. Okay, so we need to search for the next element, but I'm doing good. I had to... Oh, I'm out of bombs! I had to replay a bunch of this game. It's good. I had to replay a bunch at the beginning because of a mistake I made at the end of last stream, but it's been going really good, I think. I think it's been going really good. I need bombs. Okay, we have bombs. How's your Friday going? TGIF, as they say. No more restarts. No more restarts. I literally had to restart at the beginning of the stream. I had to play the whole first, I had to play the whole first thing all over again. Like, no joke. But I've redeemed myself. I know how to save properly. Never again will this occur. Oh, look at all this. Great. We have so many things. How long to beat this game? I honestly don't know. I don't think it's too long, but I would say that we are probably at the halfway point about where we are right now. We've got 2 elements out of 4, and then there's probably some sort of final fight. But, I don't know, that seems pretty good, so I think we're about halfway. Oops, I meant to spawn these side by side. Uh-oh. Let's try that again. There we go. Push. Yeah. 15 and a half hours? That seems probably about right. I am, I wonder what I have to do there. I would say I'm on the slow side of, like, gamer. I'm a slower gamer, so, not in too much of a rush to finish. Oh, I can't go this way. What do we do about this? I think we just need big strength. I don't think I have what I need to move that. This is the same... This is the same door. Okay. Yes, slowly but surely, we will make it through this. I'm on the quest to completion. Okay, there's one more place where we could use this, I think. It's down there. I don't know how to move these. Wait, this one I can move. Not need to put that bomb down. A kenstone piece. What do I do with all these kenstone pieces? Ooh, big
person. Percy, Laureate of Hyrule. Oh, I was just saying I wanted to use my kinstone pieces. She said it was in the inn? The king.
Yeah.
Hey.
You have to do the whole event again? Or no, you- oh, okay. Ugh. I hate when you have to- like when an event resets progress, you have to start again. I can't get to that event until I do more of the plot of the game. So that's too bad. It'll be a while before I can actually do it. I want to... go back to town? I thought there was something I was trying to do. Somehow I think that's worse. Let's see.
the inn. That woman wanted me to go to the inn, but I don't know where the inn is. Is it in town? Give me a present. That's the one that the woman wants. This guy really looks like he's just chilling. Yeah, the poet.
Ha!
I need to hit L. She's shy about a thief being in her house? She's being robbed! Come on! Oh wait, oops. This one. She was robbed, but she was shy. Chest. Right at the entrance of Minish Woods. Oh, this poor girl. Why is it so dark in here? Who is this woman? Swiftly as the wind blows. I need something to light up this room. We'll have to come back. It's so tempting. Should we go back to the Minish Woods? Just like straight across. Huh? My chest! I'm rich! I'm rich! Look at that maxed out wallet, baby! I can buy anything I ever wanted. What is there to buy, you ask? Absolutely nothing. Wait, we can buy that. There's one thing I'd like to buy. Apparently, there's some bread at the bakery that has a prize inside. Whoa, now hold on. This person's new. Light.
want.
₹200.
Makes your quest so much easier. Oh my god, these are so expensive. What's in the fruit pie? Nothing in the fruit pie. Slice of cake. There's a kinstone piece in the cake too. Let's see if we can get to our destination before I have to go make dinner. Pieces if you have a thought bubble. Is this the bean he's talking about? Oh, maybe it's water. Thank you.
see if that was the meme. That swamp, you need to run as swiftly as the wind blows. We need the Pegasus boots, which is what the sign told me. I wonder if I'm supposed to go to the other side first? It told me to go to the Castor Wilds, I think. Snake? That doesn't seem like good luck. Stay on my map. I should probably check. Power.
it does. It stays on my map. Come and finish his shoes. So far. Hello. But these little shoemakers are gonna make me Pegasus boots. See if we can get the Pegasus boots before we call it for the afternoon. But I stream every Wednesday and Saturday. Saturday afternoon at 2 is when I'll be live again. So if you're enjoying this, if you want to give me a follow, that would be awesome. I'm trying to make it to affiliate so we can get some fun channel point stuff going on. But tomorrow, playing Pokemon Legends. Oh shoot, the snake! We're playing Pokemon Legends. Look! Get 100 rupees. That was crazy. Alright. So, there's a chest around here, and also the house that we need to go to. Let's see, let's check the map really quick. Okay, so... Well, I don't have the Pegasus boots. The water. I wonder if I need to do the water thing first. The water temple. Because, like, requires digging, which I can't do. Right, so there's this, which I thought this was the way to get up there. Oh, there's a... No, yeah. Oh, maybe... Yeah, I guess if I come down from the north, so I need to go through Lon Ranch? Aha! What? Oh! Oh! It's happening! All of my rupees!
give her all of our rupees. She's a pretty lady. I mean, she seems nice. She's yellow. That's my favorite color. Should we give her all of our rupees? It seems like a good idea. I don't really have anything to spend them on right now. That I already had. And I can't get down from here. Oh gosh. Now I want to go back to that other fairy and see what she has. We can do it later. There's a farmer. Oh, we probably need to dig. Talk to the fairy, so that's perfect. Chip off the old rock. Yipple, that's a great name. I agree. Killing, and then there's a bunch of, it looked like there was some stuff I can do with, the Minish there. See, look! There's water! Water. I still don't know what to do with those. That's what we're gonna call it for today. That was so much fun! Next time, we'll do the next dungeon. Maybe the next two dungeons. We'll see how much we can get done. It depends on how much puzzle tech I'm able to comprehend. But thanks so much for hanging out with me this Friday. I hope that you're having a good day and that you have a fabulous long weekend. And if you want to know when I'll be live next time, tomorrow, 2 p.m, or otherwise, you can give me a follow on Twitter at itsyipple or here on Twitch. I'm trying to get to 50 followers so that I can get affiliate status for emotes and fun channel point stuff. But I will see you again tomorrow. I think we're gonna play Pokemon Legends. Yeah. Until then, bye bye bye!